Alright, changing a brake chamber on my truck. This is a brake chamber, it's called. It's got two air lines that go in these two holes, and you gotta cut this rod off to the right length and then put this little clevis on, which hooks to the slack adjuster, which, and that little pin goes in there when you get done, and that cotter key, and it goes right on here like that one there. See? And here it is without it on. That's the S cam. The shaft that comes out, and then you put that on. There's a C-clip that goes in the end. Brake chamber goes right there, and that's what adjusts the brakes. There's the airline. Another airline. I keep it all greased up nice so it doesn't rust. Yeah. So there's the old one, and they spring leaks after a few years, so got that. Got to put her in. Alright, so half hour later, got it in. You know, the lines are there, the slack adjuster, got the C-clip in, and lock nut seated down on the yoke there, and the pin in, and I gotta get the cotter key in, so I'm gonna adjust the brakes, and I got those 15/16 bolts holding it on. Tighten down the lock washers. This line wouldn't spin, so I had to take it off the top and then spin it on, because it was stuck right to the plastic and it was just wouldn't break loose, right? So it's easier just to do that. So we decorated it all up with a nice little American flag and stickers. Alright, changing the oil in the lawnmower today, the Kohler. Got to get a filter, so the only thing I can do is drain the filter and fill it up with new oil. So I drained it out good and flushed it out, and I'll fill it up with new oil and put her on, call her good enough, I guess. So that's the best way to do it, at least. At least I took the filter off and drained it and cleaned it and filled it. So that's about it. Alright, back together. Oh, my little dog's in the back. She used to go with me every day before she had little puppies. Then she, well, she was just relaxing over here. She's got her ball. A little messy in here as I just got done here and tested it out. Just got to grease some U-joints and stuff, and ready to roll tomorrow. Thursday, 4 o'clock, 92 in here. Got the AC on, the fan. For a test drive. What you doing? You gonna go in the truck? She likes it in the big truck now, don't you? She used to love going every day. The day before she had puppies, she couldn't ride no more. Could you? Yeah, I know. Yeah, that's the garbage down there. Remember that? I used to get in the garbage after I'd eat lunch. Yeah, you'd like to get in the garbage and get it, didn't you? Yep. You want to go trucking, don't you? I think she wants... You want to go? Well, you can't get down. I know, I didn't used to have the table there for when she used to drive. She could jump around from place to place. And then when we got home, you wanted to get out, didn't you? Is that what you're ready to get out now? Hmm? All right. Frightened down this thing that I could go. Thought she could walk on water. Put it up here. Come on. Get it up here. Come on. She's been playing in the water with a ball, too. Don't run in the water. Oh, really? It's up here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Come here. Use your nose. It's up here. Use your nose. Hit the umbrella. So I've been sanding this and building some stuff over there. It's about 88 today. I'm washing some beach flat rocks and making a path. What are you doing? So I'm making this little path out of flat beach rock I've had, and then I put this little beach rock along there. I got my box I had to disguise here. I'm trying to disguise it. And then this is gonna be a path up across. Gotta build steps up. Clean the pond out a little bit. It's a little messy out there. Sometimes she puts the ball in the water and then she swims out and has to get it. She dropped it again, so she's... She's gonna catch it with it. That's it. So much. Let's play, do. Let's do. It's true, do. Bring it up, do. But you. So I got this done here. These are the extra bricks. And that grass I just started throwing there, I'm probably gonna keep that there. And that little spot to sit. In the water. Look behind you and use your nose. It went in the water, Roo. It went in the water, Roo. It's my favorite version of that song. It's only on Pandora, as far as I know. You can never find it anywhere else. Hits Acoustics and Rarities, 2005. And you know that you're the only one to say, okay. Okay.
Yes, I believe.